Well, on Christmas Day I'll be here at Bedminster Fire Station. It's going to be a normal shift. We'll start at 8 o'clock in the morning.
So it's an early start for me. I'm going to be in the night shelter before 6:30 in the morning, and I'm going to be waking people up who stayed in the shelter overnight before and making sure they get a yummy, substantial breakfast.
We're out there feeding the poor and needy. Even a hot drink brings a joy of tear in their eye, which makes our festive season as well great, and we feel good about it.
We work at East Bristol Intermediate Care Centre.
We're both working Christmas Day, and we are going to make Christmas Day as fun as we can for the service users who will be staying here with us.
I'm one of the rangers here at Ashton Court, and I'll be in Christmas Day working, feeding the deer.
We will be open on Christmas Day and always be open. Yeah, if you run out anything, we are open.
I should be back in Bristol for 6 o'clock, and I will be on shift until 10 o'clock.
It's important that there is a warm bed and a good place to be, especially at Christmas when everyone else appears to be having a nice time.
Come in on Christmas Day, you'll be feel very welcome to have a chat with us and partake in of refreshments.
Christmas Day can be quite busy or it can be quite quiet. You never know what's going to happen, so you just hope it's going to be a quiet one and see what it brings you.
I want to wish you all a very Merry Christmas and thank all of those of you who are out there making Bristol a home for so many people, caring for others. This is what we're about. This is what the season should be about. Thank you.